good day.
And then the video, before and after video. So we've done our first wall. We are just moving on to our second wall. Then we are gonna have this as our paint, because I think that's too dark against it. And then that's too blue as well, so that's gonna go for the lightest color. So that's me finished work, and Gerard did a little bit of progress. So the wall behind me, where our telly is done, so that's dry. So I had two coats, and then this one is still drying. So, and we just need to do the bathing. And then that should be us for our home DIY improvement. Basketball day, you will not hear this episode. Work it, bitch! To rearrange the furniture, put it back to where it was. So I've got, so we just need the bay window sorted to match this color. And yep, that's not bad.
Stem cell research and therapy and some other interesting stuff that I don't know, man. It's just
checking your work. Jared managed to finish painting the room. We've put new ceiling light, and it's not bad actually. She's done a good job. We just need to put like a few more pictures, hang like nice paintings and all that. So and this is like our tiny living room. We've got a massive bay window. So our flat is like 120 years old. And I've opened up my bar a little, so I think he's done an alright job. What do you guys think? We just need to put a few more paintings, like hang some nice pictures.